And welcome back, guys. We're going to be doing some more side questing over here in Firecat Alley. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. After I do a couple quests here, I'm going to go over to Triton Avenue and start over there. Anyways, let's get into it.
Of Mukogawa is no display piece. It was forged for combat. Take it. Just please don't let that fleshy fool squander its destiny.
Thank you, Wizard.
Oh well, something's better than nothing, I suppose.
Just as I put the final nail into my repaired front door, the most disgusting creature I've ever seen came crashing in through a window. Then I realized I recognized the horrid monk. James paid for his life of crime, but Wormguts has returned to the land of... I chased him to a tower down the way,
but I was no match for Wormguts and his undead minions.
Could you retrieve the Sleeper's timepiece?
Thank you. The sleeper's timepiece was the death of me once! I don't need it ruining my afterlife, too! Just pray Shellus never discovers its true value!
Sleeper's timepiece back! Thank goodness Wormguts wasn't able to unlock its powers. Its value decreases with it. Not that I'd ever sell this beauty. Of course, I might not understand its magic, but I can't thank you enough for everything you've done, Wizard. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go buy the biggest, heaviest safe I can find.
You are doing really well. Come to the school for a new spell.
Just as I see that she was also wrong about me not getting violent.
Come here!
don't want that stupid part in that stupid play with those stupid firearms anyway! Musical cat! You're so stupid!
Hey, Wiz! How'd Melwina take the news?
She said the part was stupid. To be honest, she's right about the part being stupid.
It was the best name I could conjure up on the spot.
Thanks for your help, newbie. I could tell you're gonna be a star around here. Now go on, dust your shoulders off. Keep it moving.
Balls of fire! You're alive! When I didn't hear back from you, I just assumed... Well, I'm glad you weren't fricasseed. Did you find Lizzo? She's safe now? Whew! And a cure for the Fire Elves' madness is being administered as we speak? You're amazing! You should tell Sar... And feel free to mention how I'm still bravely defending this position. If it comes up. Thanks, Wizard. I couldn't have done it without you.
Hello again, young wizard. Do the smell of brimstone and burnt hair spell word from Firecat Alley? You helped quell an undead insurrection and cured a fire elf curse? Impressive! We're not out of the woods yet, but we're making headway.
I'm lucky you came along. Something has broken the flow of storm magic through the street. Those towers should have arcs of lightning between them. This is bad! My sister Susie and I came to see if we could help get things back under control, but we got separated. The haunted minions drove me back. Can you create a diversion so I can try to break through? Attack the minions, and I'll meet you by the river.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help, Wizard. I wouldn't have gotten here without you. I'm worried something terrible has happened. On my way here, I saw one of the lightning eels with Susie's wand in its jaws. Maybe she just dropped it.
I couldn't help it over here. You're very loud. If you can bring me that wand, I may be able to assist.
Really? How?
Duncan Grimwater, necromancer. I was drawn here by a massive surge of death magic. It must be the reason the undead have overrun the street. I wish Malastare were here. He could stop all this madness instantly.
If only he were still alive.
Malastare is alive? Impossible. I don't know what you saw, but you must be mistaken. Someone is trying to deceive you. Malastare was a great man, the greatest necromancer of this age. Ambrose is responsible for what happened to him. If he hadn't...
Can we talk about this later? My sister's lost out...
You're right. Wizard, bring me that wand, and I think I can get to the bottom of this.
Greetings, Wizard. Thank goodness you're here. The undead are making a mess of everything, but they're only the beginning. Storm magic flows through Triton Avenue in a steady current, or at least it did, until all this craziness started. Now the flow has been diverted. It's making the storm creatures that live in the river angry. Lightning eels have swarmed up from the depths and are slithering amok. If they aren't driven away, their electrical charge could unbalance things even more. Can you go drive some of them away? Well done. That should stabilize things a little. I hope it's enough. Do you think you might do me another favor? You see, I work at the mill. I was bringing in a load of raw crystals when everything went crazy. The haunted minions scattered my shipment all over. Can you round up some raw crystal barrels and...
This is a collect quest, a special kind of side quest. Unlike most quests, collect quests have no quest arrow. Good luck exploring.
Excellent. Susie is still alive. I can sense it from her wand. I think I can find her, but there's one more thing I need. I know a ritual that could grant me a vision of wherever Susie is. It's very advanced. I'm not surprised you don't know it. The connection between Susie and her wand is one anchor for the ritual, but I need another. And I think I know what will work. When I was trying to reach the source of the death magic, I ran afoul of the rotting fodder across the river. They're using storm magic.
That doesn't make any sense. Why are they using storm magic instead of death?
They were wearing strange amulets that were crackling with storm energy. Bring me those amulets and I can cast my spell.
Thank you.
See what I can see. If I'm right,
and I usually am,
whoever's enchanting these storm amulets also kidnapped Susie. They probably have Susie imprisoned close by. I can use the link between the wand and Susie to find her, and the link between the storm amulets and their maker to produce a vision. Here goes. Nothing! Whoever this is, they have some powerful magic. I think I could break through the interference with a charged Lumina crystal.
They make Lumina crystals at the mill across the river. Go talk to Blad Raven.
Lumina crystal, you're out of luck. The undead stole all my crystals. I've got lots of raw crystal. I could grind you another one, but the mill's broken. Undead stole. But even if I could grind, you could help get me up and running again. Gather up the cogs and get my coil back from the Scarlet Screamers, and I'll get you a crystal.
Thank you.
Splendid! Now, put those cogs to good use and get the old wheel turning. I'll fix the lightning rod. All right, we're ready. Here, just pull this lever and we'll charge that Lumina Crystal right up! Ha! Well done, Wizard! Thanks to you, I'm back in business! Here you are. One brand new, fully charged Lumina Crystal. She's a beauty. I hope she serves you well.
A Lumina Crystal! This should be just what we need. The Lumina Crystal will boost the power of my ritual. It'll work this time. It's working!
Susie, I can see her. But what was that horrifying thing with her?
That's the Harvest Lord. We studied him in class. He's a powerful spirit from the underworld who harvests the souls of the innocent.
It looked like she's in Galvano's tower. That must be where the Harvest...
Thank you. another soul to harvest. Wait, my dark master warned me about you.
Ha! Imagine the reward he will give me when I present him your very
Help! I overheard the Harvest Lord's plans. He was raising an army of rotting fodder, armed with storm magic to attack Wizard City. But there's more! The Tempest Nexus up on the ridge channels storm energy into Triton Avenue. The Harvest Lord diverted the flow of energy to enchant the amulets. But after he finished the amulets, he directed the flow back on itself. The Nexus will explode and take Triton Avenue with it. Use the teleporter by the mill to reach the Tempest Nexus. I'll meet you up there.
Thank you. Worse than I thought. The Nexus could explode at any moment. The controls, they aren't working. Professor Bellstrom knows more about storm magic than anyone. Go ask him for help.
You can get to Ravenwood and back quickly by pressing the mark button to set. Use the return to commons button to get back to the commons, and then head to Ravenwood.
Nexus is going to explode? Oh dear me, we can't have that! Here, take this master key, ring it against the metal of the Nexus 3 times, and the feedback loop should end! Good luck!
If you marked your location, click the recall button to return to your mark.
Upgrade to your spellbook, Wizard. You can now sort your treasure cards by school.
Anywhere, did you? He's all right? Thank goodness. Take me to him. It'll be good to see him again.
All's well. The Harvest Lord has been driven back into the shadows, and the storm energy is flowing again.
There's still a lot of undead roaming around, but without the Harvest Lord to direct them, we can handle them.
I'll help. So, the Harvest Lord said he had a dark master. Track that master down, Wizard, so Malastare's memory can be redeemed.
Maybe you should leave that for later. For now, tell Sergeant Muldoon that things are calming down. To be free of the Harvest Lord. He said he was gonna... You stopped him before he could, but he needed some of my possessions to do the ritual. He sent his minions to bury my Athame, spellbook, and spell deck in mystically resident places, whatever that means. I don't think I could find them, but maybe your pet could sniff them out.
This quest requires you to have a pet with a pet equipped, playing as your pet. You can play as your pet until its happiness runs out. Replenish happiness by feeding the pet snacks.
things are calming down, I hope to go back to investigating what brought me here in the first place. The Haunted Cave is a powerful nexus of death magic. It could be the source of all the undead troubles. The rotting fodder and scarlet screamers kept me. The cave is across the river at the far end of Triton Avenue. Let's go investigate.
Good. My shipment's recovered. We didn't drive the eels away fast enough. You could use this teleporter to reach the Kraken. Ah, but it's broken. The rotting fodder stole its keystone. Get it back and double quick.
The Haunted Cave may be the source of the undead plaguing Wizard City.
We should go investigate.
Thanks, Wizard. It would have been hard to replace these. I hope I get to work with you again, just under less apocalyptic circumstances.
So you've come for the scrapbook that belonged to Malastare's wife, eh? Pity she caught that cold and died. Well, I won't allow you to have it. I will deny him any kindness after what he denied me in life. As for you, wizard, prepare to join the ranks of the undead and serve me.
Thank you. map book. Thank you, my cousin. She helped me move here, make friends. Now, this is all I have left of you. You are a good person with me.
No time to lose.
Now that their teleporter's repaired, you can go deal with that Kraken. Head on down and be careful. Good luck, Wizard.
Thank you.
I saw the whole battle, Wizard. Masterfully done. We got the PC back. Now I hope we can get the rest of our troubles sorted out.
Triton Avenue's not going to good job on cleaning up those streets. For now, though, report back to the headmaster and tell him that everything is under control.
Compared to what's coming, meaningless in the wake of the destroyer, the disaster made flesh.
Thank you. good. The rise of the destroyer should... My fellows already... There's only one... It's super important. Is it activating? I don't think it's activating. Hey, you look alive. Wanna help me out here? Either you do it or I'll make you do it. Can't convince you to help me create the destroyer. Fine, fine. Sheesh, calm down. A simple no would have sufficed. And don't worry about all that energy. Without a body, it'll disperse on... Now, take the rings of dirt and guts and go. Do whatever you are going to do with them.
Wow, didn't feel like an hour and 32 minutes. Alright, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, keys. Time flies when you're having fun.